Hi everyone, I am Pragati.
I am Devesh.
And we will talk through the MTCP regulation, which is a mandatory requirement for all the telecom products that are connected or have the capability to be connected to the Indian telecom network. Telecommunication Engineering Center, TEC, is a regulatory and technical body governing the scheme, representing the interest of the Department of Telecommunication, that is DOT.
TEC also act as the standard development body for the telecom product testing, develops specification of common standard for telecom network equipment, services and interoperability. TEC also functions as a certification body for telecom products that need to be placed in the Indian market by issuing interface approvals, certificate of approvals, service approvals and type approvals.
We at Vincular have been working with DOT and TEC since 2012 in the direction of regulation framing. Before the launch of the MTCT scheme, the provision for getting the certification for telecom product was via approvals like interface requirements, that is IR, generic requirements, that is GR, and certificate of approval, that is COA. However, these were voluntary requirements and earlier only few manufacturers were opting for these approvals.
Considering the advancement and introduction of more and more technologically sound products like IoT devices which are connected to Indian telecom network, government seeks a requirement of a mandatory certification scheme that led to the launch of MTCTE. At present, we are sitting between a web of products that emits multiple radiations that can affect human safety and also products working nearby. Hence, TEC under this MTCT regulation will be regulating the products on the basis of EMINC, safety, technical and data security requirements to mitigate all these risks.
MTCT scheme is a beautifully designed scheme for smooth certification process which was much required for the products already deployed or going to be deployed in the Indian telecom infrastructure. This certification is applicable for both foreign and Indian OEM.
The requirement listing the applicable test for all the products are mentioned under the document name Essential Requirement or EER. There are separate EERs for all the categories of telecom products. Further, testing is carried out by lab designated by TEC, also called as Conformance Assessment Body or CAB, to check conformance of the equipment against parameters mentioned in EER.
As of now, TEC has specified a list of 40 product categories covering around 80 products that will be regulated under the scheme. A total of 9 products are already made mandatory in phase-wise manner. Phase 1 covers 2-wire telecom equipment, G3 fax machine, modem, ISDN CPE, PABX and cordless telephone.
Further, phase 2 covers PON family of broadband equipment, transmission terminal equipment and lastly, feedback devices. The complete process of certification involves the approval of applicant and manufacturer, approval of BOM followed by submission of certification fee and lastly uploading the test reports. TEC on receipt of all the reports will take the help of regional TECs to evaluate the reports technically leading to issue of the certificate.
As this certification scheme is already in place for certain categories, one is not allowed to import or sell the regulated products in Indian market without this certification. We are well versed with the technical and administrative requirements of TEC and can take up your compliance activities efficiently.
For further information, you may contact us at sales@winkler.in.
Thank you.